गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 10.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। सी चिल्ड्रन, एक्सरसाइज 10.4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। एग्जामाइन वेदर यू कैन कंस्ट्रक्ट ट्राइंगल DEF सच दैट EF इज इक्वल टू 7.2 सेंटीमीटर, एंगल E इज इक्वल टू 110 डिग्री एंड एंगल F इज इक्वल टू 80 डिग्री। जस्टिफाई योर आंसर। So this question we will solve with the help of the angle sum property. To solve this question, first we will do sum of measures of angle E and angle F. So see here, angle E plus angle F. Angle E is equal to 110 degree. So instead of angle E 110 degree plus then plus, and angle F is equal to 80 degree. So instead of angle F 80 degree. Now 110 degree plus 80 degree. Answer is 190 degree. This question we will solve with the help of the angle sum property. What is angle sum property? The sum of measures of all the three angles of triangle is 180 degree. But see children, here sum of measures of two angle is 190 degree. Means sum of measures of two angle is only more than 180 degree. So this triangle construction is not possible. Because according to angle sum property, sum of measures of three angles of triangle is 180 degree, and here sum of measures of two angle is 190 degree. So this triangle construction is not possible. I hope you can understand exercise 10.4 question number 3. Thank you.